Hey folks, normally I'll do my little spiel, a bad joke, but I'm not in the mood.
We have had the worst experience getting new hardware and everything going. I think overall it'll be better in the end, but good God, getting things started is freaking horrible for two old fucks like us. So anyway, today we are continuing our dry January, which is basically we're not drinking beers in the show, so we are drinking some water. But as usual, our Carolina Beer Temple friends here, we'll also have Queen City up there while we're doing that. And then we also have our top, one of our top 10 beers today is the Heist Brewing London Bridges is Falling Brown. Great, great brown ale. And if you guys have a chance to get it or try it, do it. I'm telling you. Other than that, what are we listening to today?
We are listening to The Warning, another one from The Warning. And yes, this one's called Disciple.
Disciple. All right, guys, we'll be right back.
That's a new intro in case you didn't notice.
Digging it. All right, so let's get right into
The Warning. Warning. Here we go.
Disciple. Start out with a good bass line. Sound is pretty freaking stupid. I mean, it's
great.
Tight, really good. Like, it's prevalent throughout the entire song so far. That's good.
But did we just go back in time into a Janet Jackson video? Rhythm Nation.
Rhythm Nation. Kind of look, you know. Yeah, they're all standing in a line. She's like talking them up. Yeah, I see that.
The military outfits and everything.
Yeah. Or maybe they just have designs on taking over the world. It's going to be them and Bandmaid taking over the world. World domination for two really strong girl bands.
Yeah.
I'm up for it. Come on over. So we have now seen all three of them do at least part of a vocal.
Yeah, and actually, when I was hearing the drummer, Powell, singing, it seems either their voices are so similar that I can't tell the difference, or I was hearing her in another song. Like, maybe she was taking over lead.
And but sitting back on the drum.
Right, yeah.
Yeah, definitely. I think in Evolve,
she has
a portion
of
it where she's definitely singing a portion of it.
Right.
I think at the bridge, she does a little bit because she also has that scream that she goes into.
Yeah.
Wah! So, but
great voice.
Allie, though, I believe, is the bass player. Maybe she's going to start coming in and singing more stuff later on, too. Because I know, was it Danny, the main vocalist? I like her rasp.
Yeah.
Singing the drums like that is stupid.
That really, guitar there,
yeah,
that was almost like Pixie. It sounded almost like the Pixies,
little thing. Frank Blackish.
Yeah, yeah, that was interesting.
Just the like that dirty notes, kind of unclean, into one of each other, one another.
Right.
But you know, there's something really that I've kind of noticed that they're good at now on our third song of theirs is that they're really good at building tension in a song, and then give it a payoff. So hopefully, we see it right here.
I was hoping for a
boom.
Yeah, exactly.
Nope, they completely blue balled you on that one.
So that was really good.
That was awesome.
Their voices are very similar.
Yeah,
but you're right. The lead singer has a little bit of a raspiness or a smokiness to their voice.
Like it's a little bit more gravelly.
Right.
I guess would be a good way to put it. But man, I'm telling you, like, all right. So these girls are from Mexico. Very strong rock group, and then you have all the stuff coming from Japan and even some from Korea, Ukraine with Ginger and with a strong woman leader in the group. I mean, it's freaking nuts. It's getting crazy.
And we also have, so you're talking about all the girl bands.
Yeah, basically. Well, girl bands or girl fronted.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So it's we've got a lot more coming up, too.
We've been watching a lot, and they've none of them have disappointed at all.
No, not at all.
Thanks for that recommendation, guys.
Keep them coming. Tell us which warning video we should do next. Other than that, remember our friends Carolina Beer Temple and also Queen City Craft. And also we have a new sponsor, Beer Drop. We actually, if you go to our About page or the bottom of this video, you'll see a little posting out where you can hit the link, and they actually send beers from here all through the U.S., and we are working on an international distributor as well. Get that. And then also, we just released our merch, so you get to wear some Professor and Know-It-All
stuff. Look at the hat. It's beautiful.
It's just starting up. So with our newer logo, you'll have t-shirts, hoodies.